sorry, Dad. I think you might be wrong about this one.
Hey, Frank, you're on the radio.
There, that proves you're wrong.
If only there was some way to solve this debate. If only we had some kind of box that could pull radio signals from the air.
There's that trademark line of sarcasm.
See? Hank gets it. Oh, God. Hank gets it.
Me?
Why didn't you tell me you were on the radio? I'm your father.
Well, before you go all cats in the cradle, that's not me.
I tried to pull up my car, but I burned my mouth
from your boss. How can I stay mad at somebody so funny? It's off.
That's not me.
Well, this doctor over there sure got your sense of humor.
No, he doesn't. He's just some goof who works at a gas station who thinks he's funny. What?